Gonna pump up the bike here a little bit. Front tire's a little low. Back tire on this bike's usually pretty good. And then we got some WD-40 here for the chain and the tires. Show it a little love. So yeah, literally as soon as you walk up. But we got it now. Put it back in its rightful place on my bike. And now we're good to go. So this is mainly for Nicole, but I'll show this all to you as well. So we've got a Natalie's fruit truck because we're at the Natalie's factory. There's more over there. You see those big trucks right there. We got that one. So we've got the 100% Florida orange juice. We've got handcrafted strawberry lemonade. Like, look at that design. That's actually very cool. Natalie's on the front. And then we got two more products over here. We've got the 100% Florida grape juice. Orange pineapple. Oh, handcrafted. Do not forget, people. So, yeah, like I said, mainly for Nicole because she was telling me. Hold on. But yeah, that was mainly for Nicole because she was telling me the other day how she was drinking Natalie's orange juice. And I was like, yeah, the factory's right here. So, funniest thing, I got my bike right here, like right next to the truck, and I'm about to pull off and I see this freaking tomato juice. Bam, that tomato juice. They're really out here. Welcome to Fort Pierce. Trains. Train. Ironic, no? What's going on, y'all? So, for the time being, I'm gonna be recording on this. I'm gonna pull out my DSLR eventually and, you know, record some stuff on that. So, right now, I have come here. Charging my phone right now, same one that I'm recording right there. So I'm doing that. I'm gonna wait till this phone gets a full charge, and then I'm gonna, you know, head off into my destination, into the world. And I realized I only have one phone charger. I've got two phones. I've got this one, which is doesn't have phone service and is going to be one of my main cameras on this journey of mine, you know, to record all that, document it, all that good stuff. And then I've got this phone here. Early morning antics of ours. We're not about to go to Dunkin' Donuts for our early morning pastry. Oh no. Come with me. Let's go on a trip.
On the bike. So, we're gonna come a little bit of ways down the street.
Donut Circus. Oh man. Yeah. Yeah. This is probably what I want. So, we've got the pack secured. I've got two donuts here. You know, go ahead. Pull one out.
Damn, that is nice and fluffy. Nice. So, probably not gonna finish this, but I've gotta go back home and get my freaking bike locked. Because when I was putting air and everything in my my bike tires, I took it off and I forgot it. So, I just realized, you know, hours later that I forgot it. So, gotta go get that because we definitely need a bike lock.
So, it's almost 7 in the morning and that moon is still very full. Very much so present. Hey. We're out here just living life on our own schedule. Oh, and we're going this way. Whoa. So yeah, literally as soon as you walk up. But we got it now. Put it back in its rightful place on my bike. And
now we're good to go. So, little April 1st art. Freaking. Then we got the owl there. A lot of animals. We got cats. And then, no idea what that is. It's kind of glary. You can see that pole. But, yeah, funny thing. I'm by the library right now, which is by the water. Now, over there, there's legitimately a good 50 or more people over there. I think they're about to have, you know, Easter church service. I mean, they're all dressed up, and it's 7 in the morning, so but yeah, it's funny. I would go over there and like show you the people, but it's like, yeah, I'm not going to. But take my word for it, there's an abnormal amount of people over there for this time of the morning. But yeah, art and stuff, and we're out here, man. We're just being free. So yeah, another shot. You can kind of see his body's moving. There's a bunch of people sitting down. There he is. And here we go. Got the DSLR out so I could kind of capture some of this beautiful by the water scenery. We got some birds right there. Chilling. If you checked out my Instagram, that's like one of the pictures on my Instagram, like that exact picture. And then there's the pier, if you've all seen that picture. So, look at what I just found. Climax whiskey wood fired. And it's funny because there's actually still some in there. Yeah, I can smell it. But this is actually pretty cool. So what I'm going to do, bam, this is mine now. Probably, definitely don't need this. I don't know. I might save it for one of my friends. So look at all the amazing things you find the day after a music festival. Freaking Bud Light. We all know what that is. Motorcycle. Loud cars. And then we've got a pair of glasses here. A broken pair of glasses, so that's probably actually why that's there. So, the adventures of the Wavvyone returns. So, I'm in this parking garage, and yeah, I'm not gonna lock my bike up because if you've noticed, yeah, for some reason my backpack was getting really stuffed even though I had the same amount of stuff. So I just decided to put a couple things. I have my shoes here because, you know, no shoes. So I got my shoes here, then my jacket, and I had my phones in there, but I got this one and I'm obviously recording with the other one. But I thought it was pretty cool how they have a bike pump here, you know, just in case your tires get low. I don't know what that stuff is, but I'm sure it's useful in some way. So I kind of want to look around here before. I've never been in here really. Well, one second. Water. I guess that's an ashtray actually. So, all right. But elevators. Yeah, let's go over here. Yeah, it's the street there. Can't really go too far away from my bike though, because I can't lock it up the way I've got it going now. So actually we're just gonna go back. Ooh, hit that run cardio. Yo, is this bamboo? Did these motherfuckers put bamboo in Fort Pierce? This is bamboo. Holy crap, I've never seen bamboo like up close before. I've only seen it on TVs and stuff. This is crazy. Is this fucking bamboo? No, just kidding. It's pretty dope though. All right, cool. So, yeah. Let us get back and save my bike. Mi bicicleta! Where are you? There you go. No, ooh, there you go. So, yeah, about 15 minutes ago, this place was packed with people. And now, now you want to know what's over here? So, I'd be a little upset at myself if I didn't get any close-up shots of pigeons. Yeah, I guess someone dropped some food for them. They're having a real good time. Pigeons! I actually still do need to get over to my spot with the sand. I'm actually trying to put my feet in the sand, kind of, you know, take my shoes off. Because that's something I want to do while I am being homeless, is definitely to wear shoes a lot less. Now, sometimes it's dangerous because there's fucking glass on the ground, like, everywhere. So, you gotta be careful sometimes. I mean, I've been stuck before. It's not the worst thing. I mean, I imagine there's a lot worse, but it still sucks. So, we're gonna be careful, but we are gonna try to do that, you know, stay grounded, you know, not wear shoes or socks, but we'll see how it turns out. All right, so I just got here to the sand, and I found a freaking... Yeah, so the sun's pretty bright right now, and it's only like 8:30-ish, but... Go ahead, take those off, take these suckers off, and now I feel like I'm doing something. Oh, that feels so good. The sand's nice and cool. Get my freaking... feet all in it. Lovely.